Nearly 150 soldiers from Fort Knox returned home following a 9-month deployment overseas. The unit covered more than 7,000 miles in route clearance in southern Afghanistan. They also removed approximately 400 improvised explosives.